Art thou the king of the Jews?
My kingdom is not of this world.
What shall I do then with Jesus, who is called the Christ?
Crucify him.
To this end was I born, and for this cause came I into the world.
I am innocent of the blood of this just person. See ye to it.
Father, the hour is come. Glorify thy Son, that thy Son also may glorify thee. And this is life eternal, that they might know thee, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom thou hast sent. I have glorified thee on earth. I have finished the work thou gavest me to do. And now, O Father, glorify thou me with thine own self, with the glory which I had with thee before the world was.
For they know not what they do.
He saved others. Himself he cannot save. If he be the King of Israel, let him now come down from the cross, and we will believe him. He trusted in God. Let him deliver him now, if he will have him. For he said, I am the Son of God.
O righteous Father, the world hath not known thee, but I have known thee, and these have known that thou hast sent me.
Woman, behold thy son. Behold thy mother. My God, why hast thou forsaken me?
Therefore doth my Father love me, because I lay down my life, that I may take it again. No man taketh my life, but I lay it down of myself. Mary.
Rabboni.
Touch me not, for I am not yet ascended to my Father. But go to my brethren, and say unto them, I ascend unto my Father, and your Father, and to my God, and your God.
I have seen him.
O righteous Father, I have declared unto them thy name, and will declare it, that thy love, wherewith thou hast loved me, may be in them, and I in them. Go ye therefore, and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, teaching them all things whatsoever I have commanded you. know I am with you always, even unto the end of the world.